This is the chunk it division strategy, and we are going to be using (457/3). So the first step is you ask, how many times does 3 go into 4? And so we're going to do little dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, because it's 4. And we're grouping them in 3. So here's one group of 3. So 3 goes into 4 one time. And you have one dot left. So that turns into 10. So it's 5 plus 10 is giving you 15. And you ask, how many times does 3 go into 15? And you're going to make dots again and group them by 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 groups of 3. You don't have any left over, so it's 0 plus 7 plus 0 is 7. How many times does 7, how many times does 3 go into 7? Again, we're going to group, count until 7 and group them by 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2 goes in 2 times, and you have 1 dot left over, so it's remainder 1. Your answer is 152, remainder 1. This is a chunk it division strategy.